The bill to provide Aadhaar statutory backing and make it the mainstay of the government's direct benefit transfer program for subsidies will be tabled in Parliament today as a money bill. The bill will also adequately address privacy concerns that have been one of the biggest stumbling blocks to the universal acceptance of Aadhaar. The bill will provide for good governance, efficient, transparent and targeted delivery of subsidies, benefits and services, the expenditure for which is incurred from the Consolidated Fund of India to individuals residing in India through assigning of unique identity numbers to such individuals. Jaitley had in his budget speech announced the government's intention to give statutory backing to Aadhaar. As per the provisions of the bill, Aadhaar will be made mandatory for anyone who wants to receive government benefits and subsidies.
Powered by NNIS.